Hey, what's up, you guys? So today I'm doing a reaction to Zedd's new song with Kesha. You don't understand how happy I am about this because Kesha has been through so much shit the past couple years and past couple months recently. And I'm gonna tell you what, to hear this girl's voice again on a track is so fucking refreshing. And I love you, Kesha, so much. If you watch this, Zedd, thank you so much for this. This is honestly so freaking nice of you. And I'm really excited to hear this track. So here we go, you guys. Oh, wow, her vocals are so clear. Ooh. She is pouring through with the vocals. Fucking yes. It ain't your rainbow? Preach it. Oh my God, I'm living for the chorus though. This chorus is really good. My true colors. Fucking yes. Come on. Hey. You my true colors. Oh my fucking God. Come on, Kesha. Her vocals right now. Ooh. I'll show you my true colors. This is a damn good track. Kesha, you back. The fuck was that? She's got O's in it. O's in it. Fucking living. It's over. This track was great. So you guys, this track was pretty great. I'm a fan of Kesha, I'm a huge fan of Zedd. And when I saw Kesha perform at Coachella, I was shocked. I did not expect that to happen, but it did. And to be honest, I'm so glad she came on stage because the crowd went crazy. And the love that Kesha has right now is outstanding. And her fan base has grown like triple since she released her other material, like Die Young and whatnot. And I am just, you know, she's been through so much. She had a lot of people on her side, Adele was on her side, a lot of famous artists were on her side, even a lot of male artists as well, and I really respect that. And, you know, I am just really eager to hear what she has to offer in the next coming years, and, you know, I just love Kesha, and I love Zedd as well, so this was a great collaboration. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys back with another reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. See you guys.